material. It's a lot lighter than the old barn, the Cabernet Sauvignon.
Part of the Woodland Park area as well. All of our wines are considered table wines, so they're not this monster wines that have 16-17% alcohol that a lot of wineries try to make over the last decade to receive those big scores. Our wines are more designed to pair great with food. My wife and I were both trained chefs, that's our background. I got a winemaking kit for Christmas about 7 years ago. And it got us in big trouble.
Thank everybody for coming out tonight.